My name is Yensu. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is this. Abraham's Big Test. I read. God promised Abraham a son, and from that son many descendants who would bless the whole world. But Abraham and his wife Sarah were too old to have children. This is Diamond. You found the Bible gem. Next page. 20 years went by. Still, Abraham trusts God's promise. When he was 100 and Sarah was 19, God reminded them for his promise. Remind them of his promise. Sarah was going to have a baby. Next page. When their son was born, Sarah was so joyful that she laughed. God has brought me later, she said. So they named son Isaac, which means he loved. Question. God promised Abraham a son whose descendants would bless the world. True. Next page. When Isaac was a boy, God tells Abraham by telling him to take Isaac to Mountain Moriah and carry him as a sacrifice to God. Abraham was confused, but still he trusted. With God, Abraham was comforted, but still he trusts God. Mm. taste. Isaac grabbed a wood, and Abraham held the knife and torch. Together, they climbed the mountain. "Where is a lamp for the sacrifice?" asked Isaac. "God may prove it," Abraham replied. "This lamb, you found the Bible gem. Next page. Abraham arched the wood on the altar, tried up Isaac, and laid him on the wood as he raised the knife to kill Isaac. An angel called his name, Abraham. What did God tell Abraham to carry us? Oh, surprise. Number two. Next page. "Don't hurt the boy," the angel cried. "God knows you trust his promise. Look, there is a in the bush. Around it is to bay his horn." Surprises that instant. Next page. So Abraham surprised the ram instead of his son. He called the place God will prove, because God proved the scriptures. Just God had said his promise came true. Next page. Did Abraham believe God would keep his promise? Yes. Abraham believes this. Yes. Today we read the Bible for fun and fun. And see you next time. Bye. See you next time.